Mr. Owens, I am 12 years old.
11.
9.
6.
And I am smart enough to know that
every minute we throw the equivalent of a truckload of plastic into our seas.
That's 8 million tons of plastic per year.
In 10 days, we will have enough plastic to cover the whole island of Manhattan.
You may not have seen it yet,
but today,
now,
right at this precious moment,
there is a giant floating island of garbage
in the Pacific.
It's so big, it's 3 times the size of France.
France with its Paris.
Its blue coast.
Its monuments.
Full of discarded plastic.
Full of garbage.
That's just on the surface, but it also below is where 95% of plastic contamination is conserved.
Contributing to climate change and causing the melting of the polar ice caps, amongst other things.
Fish die, and the ones they do survive have plastic inside them.
We are also drinking plastic when we have a simple glass of tap water.
And so, it goes on and will continue growing and growing until it engulfs each and every one of us.
Under the surface of our seas.
There are people working, trying to make sure this doesn't happen.
Men.
Women of all ages.
All countries.
And from all walks of life.
All working together without excuses.
Where do you stand?